My name is Marta Dykhuizen. I am the undergraduate advisor, and I'm also an instructor in the School of Statistics at the University of Minnesota, which is my alma mater. I got my master's degree from the department in 2007. I was a biology major, and I was doing medical research, and I realized how important statistics was for everything I did. And so I decided to go back to school and get a master's degree in it because I wanted to really help people understand their data, understanding what it means and understanding what it doesn't mean. Statistics is the study of data and of information. There's this concept introduced by Nate Silver, who's a relatively famous statistician, called the signal versus the noise. When you have an incredible amount of information, there's going to be random fluctuations in terms of what the message is, and that's the noise. And you want to pick out from those random fluctuations, from the slight differences that go along in the numbers, what is actually a real trend. And that's what statisticians do. I took a class when I was in graduate school with a woman who was getting a PhD in fashion merchandising and was taking an upper level statistics class because a lot of fashion merchandising is all about running these complex statistical algorithms to try to understand how best to market clothing and what price points to put on it and all sorts of other things. So it's really kind of limitless what you can do with a statistics degree. CLA has a really active alumni group. The alumni are so willing to come talk about what they do. People who are working for biotechnology firms and working for marketing firms and people who are working for Target and 3M come in and all talk about how they use statistics day to day. I think someone who will succeed in statistics is someone who has a math aptitude, but don't have that interest in being really theoretical with the math, using it to solve problems, not just solve math problems, but solve world problems. What I really like about being a statistician is, even though I'm teaching it primarily and advising students, I'm constantly asked to help out with projects. And every project I've been asked to help with has opened up a whole new world of scholarly study to me. And that's just kind of fun.